Sometimes you feel, they say, the boys, when I go to the school, they say, oh, you are telling law of karma. Where is the law of karma? Because we planted mango and we are getting tamarind. When did you plant tamarind? When did you plant the mangoes? Yesterday. So tamarind that you are getting is not the tree you planted yesterday. 10 years back, you yourself had planted tamarind. That you are getting now. And the mango tree that you have planted, you will get mangoes, not now, after 10 years. Similarly, sometimes we feel, I have done a good action. I am not getting the result. But this is the result not of yesterday's action. It's 10 years back. We have to see the whole time span. So, law of karma is supreme in the mental world, just as law of gravitation is supreme in the physical world. Whether you believe it or not, it acts. So, as you sow, so you reap. It may